flew with generals to mitigate his size. They crested on the winds aloft while he pencil-sharpened life. The world below bathed clean the light rested from above. He mostly flew with generals, that flight of aging doves. Not by sick ones, bat started. He clambered to the sky, hooking flight, disarming me, just as I'd arrive. Captain wore a wooden leg, wrestle with the sea. The sea of stars, his safety net, what she'd like to have him be. Up there in the darkling dark, his telescope imbibed. Captain wore a wooden leg, and starlight for his eyes. Snowflakes, pale imitations, yet you laugh as they descend. Your crooked smile disarming me, wits stretched to their end. Nights of beech and alder, against the dragon's breath, they face the fire to free her, though they hadn't met her yet. The rose upon the pedestal, scarlet sacrifice. Knights of beech and alder, you die for her but twice. I died but once, and yet I lost more than they had to hide. Winter arms disarming me, rolled me like the tide.